Alright. Nope, bring that down. Alright.
Well, I recorded the first fight of this with my mic off. But what I was saying is, if you can't see, I got one puppy there. I also got another one right there. So if you hear me talking to somebody, it's them. So, but I've not recorded YouTube in a while, so everything's messed up. And I'll tell you this, I've never played a UFC game for like 3 years. I forgot what the last one was. I think it's been 3 years. Got that rainbow braided hair. Here, you want down? Come here. Come on, baby girl. You got this. You got this. Oh, there goes my controller. All right, cool. All right, so what are we doing? Training? Okay, left, right. Oh, okay. Moving on to the next. Keep back. Good work. Next set now. All right. I like it. Swap the focus to the next set. And chase the focus. Let's go. Okay. Okay. Good. Now, moving on to the next one. There we go. We're getting that fucking muscle. Some good work. Now, let's see how that technique holds up against a live sparring partner. Now, here, the name of the game is hit and don't get hit. So, if you don't know, this is my boy Duncan McCockiner. Look at that hair. It's not the manliest, it's the rainbow in it. And if you notice on my left arm, I got a galaxy matches it. This guy is just a... Ow. Beach. Ah, okay. Fine. Fuck you. Okay, so correctly sway. Come on now, let's go. What am I doing?
Keep Come on! Come on! I'm hitting those buttons! Okay. Moving on to the next one. I like that.
All right. Punches and bunches.
Ow, fuck, man. Okay, bitch, I understand. Ow. Fuck, I got wobbly. Oh, fuck, I got wobbly.
I don't know why that was hard for me. Holy fuck.
I don't know if I turned my phone down.
Ah, TikTok!
Alright. We got this.
Journey started.
Ooh, fuck, I'm getting there. Okay. Overhead. Get me out of the corner. Oh. Fuck! Round three! Let's go! Alright, hold up. There. Oh, fuck. I wasn't paying attention. Fuck you. Oh. Okay. Why won't it? It's not. Oh, wait. Uppercut. I won! Let's go! Let's fucking go! That deserves a Gatorade break. Not gonna lie, that took me like 3 tries. They say 3 is always a good luck charm, so hey, let's go. See your boy Duncan McCockiner winning his first fight. Let's go. Alright. I'll go ahead and see you guys on the next episode, which I'm just going to start right after this. So, see you guys there.